Tracy.
You gave it 100%.
I thought you did a great job.
Lucy. The reason I didn't like you last week was because you were boring. Tonight, I take that back.
When Simon said that he was pleased, I was like, woohoo! Finally!
Lucy definitely found her direction last week. It was young, cool, and it really suited her.
Going to the premiere of Christmas Carol was just the best thing ever. It was so cool, and I was so excited. Going to the premiere inspired me to go out and give it my best every weekend.
This week, Lucy's singing a song from the film Camp Rock.
That's the song. So that must be the girl. You think?
This song is about a young girl with dreams of becoming a huge star. This could have been written for Lucy.
I love this film, and this song means so much to me that I hope people get it.
If you're saying that this song tells the story of Lucy Jones, then you need to show people that.
Yeah. The challenge for Lucy has been to get her to come out on the stage as Lucy Jones and not as another character.
I'm a little bit worried that for the first time I'm going out on stage and being myself.
If she doesn't get that connection with the audience, this song could really fall flat.
Lucy basically has to tell everybody tonight who she is, because I don't think anyone's got a clue.
Tonight I'm showing exactly who I truly am, and I just hope that's enough because I don't want to go home.
Jones!
I've always been the kind of girl to hid my face, so afraid to tell the world what I've got to say. But I have this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know.
Fantastic song choice. Not very obvious, not an obvious song, but very cool, very contemporary. You look like a pop star, and you remind me of one of these American girls like Taylor Swift or Kelly Clarkson. I predict that you're going to be the last girl standing in this competition. You've got star quality, miss.
I think you've found your niche, and this is you. I wasn't familiar with the song choice at all, but it could have been your song. Did from you the know? Way you made it. I think there's one thing I would say is you just need need to loosen up now, let it be, and enjoy it a little bit more, because at times you look like you're not enjoying it as much as you should. But other than that, I think you've definitely found where you should be.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lucy, this is the first time for me you have made yourself relevant as a pop artist. Because now the song and you are working, and this is where we've had a problem. It's all been a bit karaoke, a bit this, bit that. You looked comfortable. It's not a well-known song, but it's a good song. And I think I actually agree with what Louis just said. I think you're now the strongest girl in this competition. That was very good.
All I can add to that is I'm not the only person who loves Lucy. Yeah.
First kind of universal praise from the judges tonight. Expects a nice chance. What do you think about that? Because Simon has sort of done a 180 on you in the last 2 weeks. He absolutely loves you now.
Thank you, that was really cool. I really enjoyed it. I like that song, and it's like, it's cool, and it's like Disney. So it was fun, and I really enjoyed it, so thank you.
And you're turning into a little bit of a rock chick now, like last week and this week?
I know, like, can you imagine? Like, I was like, I will always love you. And now I'm doing like, yeah.
Excellent stuff. All right, 0901, 61, 105. Number to call to keep Lucy in this spotlight. Lines won't open until all the acts have performed, so contain yourselves until then. For now, it's Lucy Jones.